Welcome to the Django project, DJ Blogger. This tutorial is part of a YouTube Django project playlist, which you can access in the video description. You can watch the whole course from the very beginning. If you enjoy this course and would like all the updated tutorials and associated code samples and more, you can check out this course and other courses this project features at Udemy. The link to the course is in the video description. Let's get back to building our project. We will go through the same process like we did in the previous section, in that we'll go ahead and create a new branch first for our development for this section, and then we'll develop our application, and then we'll go ahead and merge that back into our main branch. So let's go ahead now and go to our branches. Let's create a new branch. So I'm just going to call this dev v1.0.2, just to indicate the fact that this is a new branch, new version of development. So we're going to copy it from main, and we're going to create a new branch now. This doesn't make too much sense in some respects, having dev 1.1 and then dev 1.2, but I'm going to keep this here and work with this so that there is a particular repository or branch, for each section of the course to make it easier to navigate to the code base for this course. So once we have created a new branch, let's go ahead and fetch from origin so we can update our branches. And you can see now we have our new branch. Select a new branch, and now we can start developing.